keychain. We need a plastic bottle, a scissor, some glue, paint, a keychain ring, and candle. And let's start making it. First, you cut it. You can cut in any shape, but I'm going to make it in a triangle shape. We have cut two pieces. Now we should melt it. Now we should take a needle and heat it. And then take both the triangles, keep it equally, and then put hole on it. Now I've put holes in it. Now we should paint it with nice, good, bright colors. Now we should color it at the back side. Now we should stick the stones. Now we have stuck it. Now we should join both of this together using a ring. We completed it. Bye friends, subscribe.